Warm and blind transfers are easy inside of HighLevel. To get started, click on the green phone icon in the top right of the screen, which will launch the dialer. Here you can either choose to call an existing number, or you can use the dial pad to call the number. Once the call is connected, you'll see you have several options, including mute, hold, blind, and warm transfer. A warm transfer allows you to either search an existing number or dial another number. This is going to open a new call tab here, and then you have the ability to switch between the two calls or click patch call to connect the two people. If you're on two calls and then you hang up, you'll see that you're still on your original call. If I wanted to do a blind transfer, I could either dial the number or select the contact that I wanted to call. Now the call has ended and the two numbers are connected. Notice you can also collapse the UI of the dialer. Once you end a call, you can go to Reporting and then Call Reporting, where you can scroll down and view the details of your calls, and you can additionally expand a call to view and listen to the call's recording, as well as view other details about the call. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. See you next time. If you love my videos, but you find that you still need help with your automation systems or HighLevel in general, I have great news for you. NerdLevel Academy is your one-stop shop for all of your training needs on HighLevel, whether it's learning HighLevel, setting up automations, automating your agency and your client onboarding, or even an SOP library. So go check it out at the link below. And I'll see you on the inside.